report Einstein, managed to have moved in to join the bidding to hire the service of Joshua Kimmich from Bayern Munich. The Red Devil lured Mason Mount from Chelsea and Sofyan Amrabat from Fiorentina to reinforce the midfield in the summer. Unfortunately, the English star has spent majority of the time on the treatment table and the Moroccan playbreaker has only started 7 games in the Premier League and has not been consistent. Things have been woeful since Brazil captain Casemiro suffered an injury and United desperately need to spend more to strengthen things in the center of the park. In such a scenario, AS report that Man United have jumped into the race to sign Kimmich, recalled and up leaving the Bavarians. The Madrid based media outlet have mentioned that the like of Liverpool and Barcelona are also looking to lure the 28-year-old, who is one of the best players in the deep lying midfield position. The £326,000 a week, German international has won 8 Bundesliga titles at the Allianz, 3 German Cups, 6 Super Cups and a Champions League trophy. Kimmich has the quality and the experience to improve the midfield at Old Trafford, but the question is, why would the Kaiser want to join a Man City side struggling big time? We were dumped out of the Champions League after finishing bottom of the group. On the other hand, in the Premier League, we are 9 points behind Arsenal, who currently occupy the final CL qualification spot for the next campaign. Do you think Man United should move in to sign Kimmich from Bayern? The report in Spain, Man United have moved in to join the bidding to hire the service of Joshua Kimmich from Bayern Munich. The Red Devil lured Mason Mount from Chelsea and Sofyan Amrabat from Fiorentina to reinforce the midfield in the summer. Unfortunately, the English star has spent majority of the time on the treatment table and the Moroccan playbreaker has only started 7 games in the Premier League and has not been consistent. Things have been woeful since Brazil captain Casemiro suffered an injury and United desperately...